meow, 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 meow. I don't know how the volume sounds. So I'm just gonna turn it down a little bit. You could check, I could have checked it myself, but you know, that sounds like work that we don't want to do right now because Raven doesn't know how to look at me. Don't do it again. It all started with a letter. Can't remember how many years it's been since I got one. Since I had this friend once, we used to share all of our hopes and dreams with each other, and the sender of this letter, his kid. The letter was about all the life in the city. The kid asked a bunch of questions about farming, and at the end wrote, "I'd like to try working the farm." To a city kid, guess life in Forgotten Valley must have seemed appealing. I mean, I'm okay with them renaming it Forgotten Valley, but Forget Me Not Valley was so precious. It took me by surprise, I'll say that much. I closed my eyes and saw my old friend smile just like it was yesterday. Takakura. You're my favorite. It takes guts to travel all the way from the big city to Forgotten Valley, a place most folks, well, forgot about. Oh god, that's loud in my ear. Come on. Come on. I know you're there. Where are you at? No, wrong thing. There, that should make that better. Yes. Okay, P and that. No, actually, she would totally wear this. Hold on, that's like, come on, turn around. Turn around. Round and round we go. Where we stop? That guy over there knows. Yeah, we're going to that. Ramona. Yeah, yes. We've been through this. Come on. Ramona's. Damn. Next. Damn. So you're Ramona, huh? I'm real sorry to hear about your old man. He was a good guy. Oh my god, he died. I was gonna say, though, you must take after him. No average youngin' would pick up and come to Forgotten Valley of all places. Girl, why are you looking over there? Hello, Oswald. Well, once you spend a little time here, I'm sure you'll figure out if it's really the life you want. It is. I love this game. This game is precious to me. And I'm gonna have to redo everything! Why are you looking over there, though? This is the land your old man and I found. The buildings are run down, sure, but you can still use them. Soil's fertile enough to grow crops onto. See this pasture? If you spend some fertilizer on it, you'll have a place of your place for your livestock to graze. I can't freaking read. How about it, kid? Ready to take over our farm? Take over the farm? I love this. If you click on second thought, you just leave and the game ends. Yeah, let's get started. Reset position. Okay. Back to the game. And then down. I didn't read that one. I wasn't paying attention. This here's the barn. It's where you raise cows, horses, and sheep. I'll take you inside later. Here's a shipping bin. Get to know it, because it'll gonna be your best friend. If you're milking and any other products to ship, put them in there, and I'll sell them for you in the city market the next morning. If you want to order things, you use this book. There should be a button that says, I need to get the milk. I need some milk! I'll put the smaller items you buy and any profits you make here. Other folks might leave gifts and rewards around here too, so keep an eye out for those. I don't know if I like the hair now. This is the coop. You might have guessed, but this is where you raise your chickens. No! I don't like the hair now. I thought I did. You can plant seeds there, but you'll need a hoe to plow the... I can talk. The hare never liked me back. Bum, bum, bum. Guess a couple stray dogs settled here, and it looks like they're already warmed up to you. Alright. I'll let you keep one, but just one. I like... You're letting me keep one. I live here. Now you gotta pick. You know I gotta pick the floppy eared dog. Alright, then you gonna name it or what? Because I have to. Sounds good. I'll find a owner for the other pup next time I head to the city. Guess I'll build the little one a dog house too. For a man that doesn't like dogs. And here's your house. Oh my god, it's so small. I have it fully upgraded on the Switch. I don't like how the hair shrinks then grows back. Look at his house. Oh my god. Well, that covers the main facilities. Ain't much, but if you save up, maybe you'll expand some. Going in the barn. Cow! Alright, what should I name the cow, Oswald? Since you're here. Beef? I ain't naming the cow Beef. That ain't happening. We ain't naming the cow Beef. I'm fine with Daisy. What would Daisy May? Nah. I can't put the thing there. Daisy it is. Why do I feel like that's not how you spell Daisy? Daisy, huh? I like it. She's our first animal, so take good care of her. She gave birth about 10 days ago, so she'll produce plenty of milk. As long as she's healthy, you should be able to milk her twice a day. Mrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Think about it. That about sums up the farm. Oh wait, we've decided a name. Any ideas? Because he needs some milk. Eclipsed Farm. Sure has a nice ring to it. Sure. Well, I got you. I might as well introduce you to the locals. I'm no social butterfly, but a youngin like you sure like to charm the heck out of them. Ready to go? What's the matter? Oh my god. Should I pass the intros? Thanks, I'll pass the intros. Yeah, well, suit yourself. Just make sure you go around and say hi when you find the time. Oh, thank god. It's been a long day, so take it easy. Fun fact, this is the last day of winter, technically. I like the idea that it gives me a camera that you really can't use. Now, get some rest, kid. You earned it. That ain't gonna happen for a hot minute. Here's a karma that's broken. Beats the heck out of me. As far as I know, I'm the only we're the only nature spirits in Forgotten Valley. Yeah, so what are we looking at then? Good question. Hey, buddy, what's your name? Ramona. I like to just dub us a giant harvest spirit. The name's Ace. Nice to meet ya. I'm Jack. Nice to greet ya.
And I'm Hurt. Let's be friends, okay?
Beginnings. Down. Hey, Ramona, wait a second. Before you go out, don't forget the Takora's notes on the side table. Thanks, I did not really need that. I found two wonders of the world.
Please stop talking to me. How do I move the camera? Oh, no. Come on. How do I... Milk! Fucking four. Four! No, come here! Hi, Daisy. Alright, bye, Daisy. Oh, I don't have the milk and cheese thingy. Okay, so... Oh, I'm gonna have to get used to these controls! Yeah, we're just gonna do this until I get over to where I need to be. Oh, hey, here we go. Hi, Daisy, I'm Dad. Watching without audio. Wow. Milk and beef. No! Leave me alone! I know how to do things! How do you pick up? Come on, pick it up. Or eat it. Eating it works too. Not what I wanted. Okay. I'm not a big fan of that. Okay, I'm fine with this. How many? We'll just do five. Six across the ass. Oh, cool. Yes, let me water these, please. Thank you. Oh. Might help if I had water. Make it seven! I'm probably gonna have to switch to a controller. This is complicated. Okay. Put away. Nah, I'll figure it out. Alright. Can't do anything else today, so... Just sell the milk. E to move all. Come over here. Order animal. Scroll down. Female chicken. Yes. Order feed. Can order. Let's get four of these for now. No. I think I can get 10 and then... Yes. Then tomorrow I should have the money to get the male chicken. Imagining dragons, imagining Majin Buu. I don't want to do any of that. None of that sounds fun. Take the flowers, because we need them. Come on! Pick up! Nope. Now we take some shrooms. Why not? Hi, I'm Daisy. Hi, Daisy, I'm Dad. Prove it. Doom, doom. Go forward. Talk. Alright. Hold on, let me open this cheese. Alright, now we come over here and annoy the shit out of this pot. Is something there? Is something in there? There's some sort of liquid sloshing around inside the pot. Some sort of odd... Something sort of odd about this liquid in this pot. Hmm? Dots. Fool, who dares disturb my slumber? Begone, leave me be or else! Seriously, knock it off. Come on, really? Why are you like this? Okay, fine, you win! What? Another valley together, it's sent to your house. So, fun fact about that. In the special edition of this game, the annoying the shit out of the pot allows you to choose your child's gender. But since they do it at the wedding now, the pot gives you a vinyl record. So we're just not using the mouse. Hi, let me in here. Let's get started. Oh, E. Please just dig. Okay, Oswald, that's a bit too far on that. Let's just spam that off of my chat there. Hi, Flora. Move, please. I'm going to murder both of you. Move so I can dig! Thank you! I did not want to talk to you. No! Go away! I'm trying to dig! You dickheads. Digheads. That didn't sound any better. Oh, found an old fossil right on the first day. On the Switch, I'm on year 4. Subbed with Prime for 9 months. I started new for this. Alright, I'm out. So technically, I'm on the first day. Oh, finished digging? All done. That's actually pretty good. Oh my god, Raven. No, we're... That, like, no moving is possibly the worst thing you could do to me in this game. So it's 5 minutes. I mean, I could fuck around in the menu for 5 minutes. But, like, at the same time, I have a son, need a name. I thought you just said you named your son name. I'm like, dots. I literally also just put away my snack, so, you dickhead. Dun, 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 dun. Stupid game, come on. Name your kid. It's a boy. Hinata. I'm in like the worst spot for you to tell me to not walk. That's a girl. No. There is a boy anime character named Hinata. Look it up. I got 4 more minutes. Senku. How do you not know how to spell Hinata? I'm naming her Benny. Naming him Benny. I mean, it's your game. You do what you want. 3 more minutes. 3 more minutes of just standing here. With this ugly-ass haircut. But Senku! Senku! Wow. So who'd you marry, Dots? Why is Nami not on here? Am I just going too fast? She's not. Rich girl. Oh, Lumia? Wow, you didn't go for... I don't remember how to say her name. You went for her? Can I move yet? I need... No. Oh, I gotta stand here until 59. Rip. Rip. You would do it when I left the stupid, thing. They told me I had a son, but I guess I had a daughter. You had the option to pick!
Did you put leave it up to chance?
One more minute. Okay, so you left it up to chance.
This is like the longest 5 minutes ever. When Benny is a girl! I mean, Benny could be a girl name. Yeah, I'm free! Of course you would go off of that. You are unoriginal making names, aren't you? Hey, you. First off, take this flower. That's delightful. How lucky are you? It's all yours, girl. Like, your eyes are so far apart. No, stop it. Stop. Put that away. I need seeds. Wait. No, I don't have money. Why won't you sell to me? Okay, thank you. Yep, screw it. We're buying 13 seeds. Should have gone with Senku. Raven, I'm disappointed with you. What? Are you disappointed in me? Raven. Quit staring up. Thank you. Yeah, I'm done. What is Senku? Shit. Of course you're doing that today. Hello? Yo, what's up? I swear to God, Rock. What's wrong, bud? Over here. No, I don't like you. I don't want you to be involved in my life. I didn't even talk to you yet. And you're out here acting like we're friends. You look like you were having a staring contest with the river, but I figured you were probably just overworked or something. I literally haven't done anything yet. Go away, you small fuck. Rock, please. Listen, you got to relax your shoulders. I've never seen anyone so tense in my life. You're not. Yeah, because you just walked up to me. I don't even know you. If you don't take time to chill, life's gonna chew you up and spit you out. Come on, let's hang out. Shoot the breeze. Oh, I know that look. You're thinking, wow, this guy is so cool. I gotta know more about him, right? Well, first of all, thank you. I'm flattered, really. Second of all, you're in luck, because I'm happy to reintroduce myself as many times as you need. I would rather die. My name's Rock. I live at the Leover Inn with my parents. Wow. Gotta be a good son. Watch over him. You know how it is. Can I push you into the river? Oh, but that's easy stuff. We gotta dig deeper. I still wanna... When you start a new... I want to punch this man in the face. Let me tell you a few of my favorite things. Hope you're ready for this. Where's the button just to walk away? Night, Dots. People do whatever they want in Forgotten Valley. That just makes it awesome, you know? Oh my god. You're ruining it. That is pretty weird. He who doesn't work doesn't eat. Oh, come on, you're one of them. Everybody says work is important, but I do not get it at all. Wow. This honestly doesn't shock me. I'm gonna live my best life, and there's nothing anyone can do to stop me. Yeah, you do you, man. You do you, man. You are not the one here. Hey, you want a flower? No, screw you, man. Offer you a flower, you tell me I'm weird. Tomato, any. Yeah, we'll get there eventually. So, like a milky soup. I can do that. I can do that right now. After. I give a flower to the old man. Let me give you this flower. You suck. You'll take it. Of course, we gotta befriend the old lady. We'll give a flower to Chris. Chris, I swear to God. Are you the person from that farm?
Molly!
Nope, stop it. Yep. Thank you, I'll put it in my room. Alright, bye. Bye, Harlot. No, I gotta make soup. I gotta go make soup. Why can you make four things of milk? It's 3 and 2. Hi, Daisy. I'm glad you're doing fine. I need your mood juice. Thanks, Daisy. Bye. What's in here? Pee pee poo poo. I'm in my Discord if you want to talk. I do not right now. Okay, well, fuck you then. Yay, another cutscene. Oh, hey. Vesta and her big ass head. Oh, hi, Ramona. Sorry for the sudden visit, but we had some leftover crops from the harvest, so we wanted to share them with you. Oh, shit, I gotta go plant those things. You field some of your farm too, right? Like, I kinda wish they actually gave me crops. I would sell them immediately. Close that. Okay. If you have any questions along the way, don't be afraid to ask. I'll do my best to help. You want to just come, like, do it for me? I'm just happy there's another person around who's... Oh my god. Quit trying to make me want to marry you. You said it, Cece. Helping our neighbors is what we do best. Oh, hey there, Ramona. We started chatting about the farm. You did all the talking, lady. It's fine. No worries. Definitely worry. I'm worried so bad right now. When you heard you were coming to the valley, she was thrilled, bursting at the seams to meet you, really. Look at her little, embarrassed face. Vesta! Whoops, might have said a bit too much. Still, I hope you and Cece get to be like two peas in a pod. I'm so glad, Ramona. I'm sure the two of you have a lot you want to talk about, but we don't... Please don't leave. I have no one here. The old man in the shack don't talk to me anymore. Is something wrong? Nah, just thinking is all about Ramona. She seems like such a kind person. I'm really glad she is, but how are we doing to keep this between... How's about we keep this between us girls, alright? Don't go telling Matt too much. What? Why not? How do I put this? He's a little overprotective for you. I want to make sure we can be pals. Peels. We can be peels! Yes, I understand. Goodbye! Oh my god. Yes, Ramona, I know. You're going through right now, but man up. Oh, I had 13. I don't know why I was thinking 31. No, you dumb broad. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. Okay, now we gotta go give what's his name, the milk. So what's the map button? Hi, Molly. Did you get dumped already? It's literally the first day! Hey there, Ramona. Since you're here, do you have time for a quick chat? Oh my god, she literally got dumped. It's the first day. Oh, no, she didn't. The rushing water, the gentle breeze, you just don't get it like this in the city. Big ass forehead. Oh god, big ass foreheads. That's where I used to live, you know, but some things went sour and I ended up moving to Forgotten Valley. Look at her. Look at those eyes. Every once in a while, I start out and I think about my whole... Yep. Like, look at the detail in her dress, though. It's so pretty. Then my character's just standing there like, this is sad. I didn't want to leave my farm for this. Thank you, Ramona. You're such a sweetheart. We really should get to know each other better. I feel like you and I are on the same wavelength. God. Hi, Molly. You're doing good, girl. I want your hair, honestly. Alright, Gordy, I'm coming for you. What does P do? Oh. Ooh. Yeah, there we go. The camera's not as far in as I want. Gordy, where are you? Of course, the map button would be M. Are you in your house? Looks like it. Hi, sir. He gave me seeds. Bye, Gordy. I probably won't talk to you again for a while. Even though you are a romance candidate. What am I doing? You crying? Here, I think you're crying. You can have some soup. No, come here. Come here, child. You're welcome. I thought he was crying, so he needed the soup. It most certainly is. Are you wearing a fishnet on your head? I wonder, like, if they had everyday conversations with someone, with the people in the valley, like, you guys see that new farmer just running around in a circle and standing there for hours on end? Yep, that's fine. I hate you. No! Well, that solved that problem, I guess. When 2 is scared of 9, but 8 is having sex with 19, and then 24 shows up like, damn, because 98 is cheating on his wife with the nun 67. It do be like that sometimes. It really do. What are the plant? What are the seed? Oh, watermelon! Bet. Wait, can I plant these in summer? In spring? Yes. Girl, you'll go to bed when you're good and ready. Poor 385, she got it the worst. What? How? I was like, tell me we're not getting a cutscene the first... Not the first day. Change look. I like this outfit the most. Shit hits deep. Cause 385 came home to her stepson, 657 having sex with her. What the fuck? They say I'm 4 heads tall. If only I knew who they were. Oh, wait. It's just incest. Yes. Yes. Wait, can I... Was I able to say that on stream? Okay, that's the way I totally wanted to go. Who was 920? Who are you people? Why are you giving 4? And 20 is the man, but he's an asshole too. What does that mean in English? Alright, well, farm duty's done for the day, so back to running around. Learn the recipe for mashed potatoes. Doom, 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 doom. Can I give you a thing? What happens if I offer you the leaf fossil? Alright, well... Sod off, then. What are you sorry about? Never be sorry about what 920 has done. I hate you. 765 just called, and 911 is having a bad time. The 611 is not good either, but 420 is vibing. You know what? I take it back. I'm sorry you said that, too. Luna. What? Is there more to this? What do you mean? All right, my dude, you do you. Come on. Good job. You do you, my dude. Because no one can do you better than you. Pick up the flower! Hey, there she is. I married you in another life. Oh shit, it's snowing.
Starbucks will never love you the way you love yourself.
What? I'm so confused.
What part of that statement did you not understand?
All of it. The Star Fox or Starbucks?
Oh, I said Starbucks. I might have said Starbucks by mistake.
I thought you said Star Fox will never love you the way you do, and I'm like, I don't... I'm confused.
You know what? Same. Star Fox is never going to love you the same way you love yourself. Oh. So I found out today that I have a disease.
Crippling depression?
No, it's one of those things that I want to hit the person who ever made it.
Okay.
It's,
No, I don't want to talk to you, Gustafa. Gufasa.
Gufasa or something like that? I don't really know, but it is the lack of ability to be able to pronounce your R's correctly. And it has, like, four R's in the name.
Well, it's like, the fear of long words is an extremely long word.
And the fear of water has the word aqua in it.
That's fucking hilarious.
Yeah, the people who make these fucking things, the phobias, are bullshit. It's complete bullshit. Why does this just look like a fucking... I'm gonna be real with you.
What?
This looks like I'm in the setup at the beginning of a goddamn Pokemon game.
What does?
The Wonderful Life shit.
Okay.
It looks like I'm starting my,
Is my stream lagging?
I don't know.
It doesn't look like it's lagging to you?
No, but I had the volume turned down, so I'm now involved in it, so... Vagina boob and whatnot.
It could just be on my thing, then. Yes, that sounds splendid, dear, shall we? I love these two. They are literally, old people goals.
Yeah, but are they better than Lewis and George?
Yes. I love Nami's just fucking watching them. What? Oh, it's you.
Hey, can we throw rock in the river?
Oh my god, I would love to throw rock in the river.
Like, he was the most annoying comp bubble I've ever met in my life.
Not much, just deciding where to go next. You're not believing that, are you? Alright, I've decided. I'm gonna take a stroll over to the villa. Catch you later. Alright, bye, Nami. It was fun talking to you. Why is it snowing? No, don't set up...
Everyone looks like they're 10.
It's the color. The color. The animation.
Yeah, I legit feel like I'm about to head to Professor Birch's lab and get my first Pokemon.
Alright, we'll go to the lab. Must be sleeping. It is!
Oh my god, there's an actual fucking lab.
You've played this game before!
I played like a day and a half of it. And not like IRL days.
Still. Wake the fuck up. Oh, I don't have fish for you anyway.
I started my thing.
Your period?
Yeah.
Shit, man.
I'm bleeding out my nipples.
That made my balls hurt.
What in hell?
Nami, this is not where the villa's at.
Trying to lecture my cat. My cat. Don't fucking lecture me, you goddamn can opener.
What the fuck?
My man's been streaming for an hour and I'm just over here licking my balls.
Alright, you're here. What am I naming the chicken?
Benny.
Bessie?
No, I said Benny.
I'm not naming it Benny. God, that's a horrible name for a kid.
Senku!
You want the chicken to be called Senku?
Senku!
Alright, named it Senku. Senku, yeah. Good choice.
Senku's a man, but we don't care.
We don't care. No! Oh. Come on, let me in. I love you!
Check on Senku.
Senku looks healthy and content. So, fun fact about the stupid chickens. They have tails.
Did you just nuzzle a chicken?
Yeah.
Why does it have a tail?
I don't know.
What fucking perception am I in right now?
I don't know. Call the bird outside.
Let's come.
What? I
said let's come.
Let's not.
I don't understand why you want to.
I don't understand why you want to.
Oh. Crazy.
There's something I'm forgetting. Nope.
Oh.
Quit eating the things I need to sell!
Hi.
Hi.
Ow.
Oh, what?
Oh, the cheese scratched me.
Oh. You might want to get that looked at.
No.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, I don't have a fish rod yet. I have an hour and a half. I can try to unearth some gems.
I said no digging.
I looked at that. That was no moving. I had to go back. No, let me give you the money. So if I do it every day in 20 days, I can get the good hoe.
The good what?
It's the goddess sickle. If you give him $2,000, he gives you the goddess sickle.
Cycle?
I beg your, oh, hey, you want to hate Rock even more?
Sure.
Oh no. Wrong cutscene. Or hello there. Hi. You wouldn't happen to remember me from the other day, would you? No, because I didn't do that. Can you see that building up there on the hill, the villa, I mean? I live there with my Aunt Romana and our butler Sebastian. Oh god. I moved to the valley.
Romana
when
has a brother named Sebastian now, does she?
I'm playing as Romana.
Well, I'm gonna have to kill it.
Rip. But then I heard you moved in, and I hoped the two of us could get along. I love entirely, though, for Lumia, in...
Okay.
Molly, come the fuck here. For every game other than the original GameCube one, she wasn't a marriage candidate because she was 10, and everyone loved her so much they aged her up and made her a marriage candidate.
That's a little cringe.
Well, they pretty much got rid of her kid model. Then this is her model that she looks like after the first year, which is now of age for you to technically marry her.
If you think about it...
I don't want to think about it. You're going to yell at me again.
Only if you deserve it.
I didn't do anything to you.
Or you could be fine.
Come here, cow. What do you mean, no? Okay, understandable. Have a good day. I'm pissing off the cow. If you would have let me just milk you before, this wouldn't have happened.
Hello.
Hoi.
Oh.
No.
Oh, that's insensitive.
Yes. Salads, mashed potatoes, and turnberry salad.
Sully?
No.
What? Why not?
Ramona, we need to talk about your shipments.
Fuck Ramona.
Oh my god, I'm already at Molly's 3-heart event. Or 1-heart event. Oh, Ramona, your dog scared me half to death, barking like that all of a sudden. I'm sorry. I entered its territory. What in the world does that mean? Excuse me. It marks its territory how? Poor Takakura.
Hey, never forget that a heavy machine gun goes, ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. A submachine gun says, pull my trigger, mommy, spank my butt. I'm a dirty little gun.
Stop! You literally came here, got scared by my dog, and said, you know what? I'm just gonna leave. Bye, girl. He got so annoyed, he went to go inspect the grass.
Did I tell you I got fired from the morgue?
Boy, oh my god, that it was her 3-heart event. You didn't work at the morgue?
Yeah, I did for about 2 weeks, but then I got hungry at lunch and I started putting ranch on my meat. Everyone looked at me like I was crazy.
I threw up a little bit, just so you know. I don't know why, but something about that sickened me.
Because if you think hard about it, it was a cannibalism joke.
I don't like you.
Not liking me is a step to understanding that society is failing us as masses of civilization, and I'm not even talking about anything anymore, but I'm just rambling. Hello.
Do you need a hug?
I need my pizza to get here.
I want pizza. Well, you know, order me pizza.
I can't even order myself pizza with my actual card. I had to pay in cash, that's what fucking roommates are giving me for bill money. He's like, here, have cash. I'm like, they don't use cash. I don't believe in that shit anymore.
Hope you're getting used to things here. Check my notes. Why did they have a cutscene for this?
Hey, if you think it's possible to ever doubt yourself, remember, there's a Canadian that wants to fuck you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You gonna go anywhere else with that, or was that it?
That's it. That's the upside.
You confuse me.
I think my driver might have osteoporosis.
Same.
I called the store because I didn't know where he was, and they said he was about 6 minutes. And I called at 10:19. It is 10:40.
I don't think you know what osteoporosis is.
I do not know what osteoporosis is.
I'm using this stream as a test now to see.
For what?
This game doesn't have much moments to it, so I can't wait to see the capability of whatever Corpy thinks they can clip out of this.
Corpy got like 70 clips from my Majora's Mask shit. Loved them all.
Oh my god, Corpy is fantastic at clipping.
It was fucking funny because Corpy got the... Oh, well, I'm dead already. How? You just started the goddamn game!
Wait, what?
When you were with me with my Majora's Mask randomizer and the floor was lava the second the game started.
Oh.
Peaches.
No, what? Peaches. Why am I now getting this? It's been 3 days!
Is it something else you can name?
No.
Because if it's something else you can name, you need to name it Kiyoma.
You're gonna have to remind me that when I get the next thing. It's 8 o'clock on the 3rd. I need to wait till 12.
Technically, the next thing you can name it either Kiyoma or Okuin.
What are these names?
Huh?
What are these from?
Nothing.
Liar.
In particular. Well, Senku is actually the main character from Dr. Stone.
I don't like you.
And Kiyoma and Okabe.
Are they all characters from... I fucking knew those names sounded familiar.
Dude!
No! I'm naming the next animal, Fenris.
That's fair. Loved Fenris.
Fucking loved friend Fenris.
Hurtlord made me cry the most!
No, yeah, fuck.
Yeah! I the second it ended, Sarah just looked at me and said, are you okay? I'm like,
no!
I'm not okay! I know the pain!
I know the pain. Hi, senior fat ass.
What did I do?
Not you. Huh?
What did 920 do to you?
920? Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be back. I'm gonna call that place again and be like, yo, where's my dad?
Excuse me?
He's gonna say, where's my dad? Be right back.
She starts crying. I ordered a pizza an hour ago. Where's my dad? Eat the mushroom, damn it! Egg salad. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy fruit salad. Hi, Vesta.
Bye, Vesta. Oh, wait. Bye, Vesta. Hi, Daisy. Damn. Gotta do cooking by the book. If you think you're crazy. Damn.
Pajama bottoms are not something to do things in.
Liar.
Think about it. You can't go scuba diving in pajama pants. You can't go visit the Titanic in pajama pants. That was proven.
I mean, you can. It might not be worth it, but you can.
I'll show you a can.
Can. Canned hams?
Canned hams.
Damn. What's the button on this game to do the moonwalk?
Do the moonwalk, motherfucker. I'm trying to help you, motherfucker.
Come on, Van. Literally walk 2 steps faster. I can run here and back by the time you get there. Twice.
DJ the cat is rubbing up on Katana the dog, and my heart is breaking the more I look at them, because I know in about a week Katana's being put down.
I feel that.
It's adorable because she's just looking at me while he's literally rolling all over around her. Don't look at me, I can't save you from that love.
You accept his love.
Badass.
Who are you talking to?
I think not.
Oh my god, you two are making this last longer. Thank you. Yes, come pursue my wares at your leisure.
Calls for a pizza. Where's my dad?
I want my dad.
I want my diabetes.
Oh.
Oh.
No. Damn it. What? We'll just keep trying. Shit. Damn it. Shit. Okay, fine. I'll give me the 2000. Yes, I want to buy fishing rod. You have yourself a deal. Yes, I want to buy brush. You have yourself a deal. I want to buy you have yourself a deal. No, I'm good. Goodbye, Lardo. Then I proceeded to talk to him again. Yeah, no. We're fixing that.
What?
Do you know the bird Apollo?
No.
Yeah, you need to know the bird Apollo. The bird Apollo is adorable, and he can tell you that a cup is made out of glass.
Oh, yeah. I do know that. I love that.
Made out of a rock.
Rock! What's this?
Apollo is adorable. Glass. Love Apollo. Apparently, Apollo has a sister, and I fucking love what they named his sister.
Ares?
No, they named Apollo's sister Spaghetti.
What the fuck?
I don't know why, but I'm like, oh, Spaghetti lives on. It's a handsome man. Oh, that's a huge bitch.
What is?
Oh, that was just my reflection.
Stop!
Hey, we've been out of each other's lives for 3 weeks.
It's been 2.5.
Shut up, I don't know time. I didn't want to leave. Neither did you. Fuck you.
I know. Yeah, but you didn't have an 8-hour drive.
Nobody has a 4-hour flight. What's good?
You gotta just sit there and do stuff. I had to drive.
I would have loved to drive. I had a little kid kicking my seat the entire time, and instead of being an asshole and turning into a Kevin, I was polite and bit my tongue instead of going off on the mom and be like, control your fucking kid, you dumb bitch.
All right, Kevin, calm down.
I'm gonna suck you, Kevin.
I don't like that for you, and I don't like that for me.
The story of the three Dustins.
Don't say that name.
I just did.
Well, don't do it again.
One stays in his home state. The other, cross country. And the third, literally is fucking leaving the country. It's like, oh, one of them's going cross country? Yeah. Well, fuck that, I'm gonna beat him.
I'm gonna leave the country.
It's like that meme of, you're really lucky to be alive. Little Timmy here only has a few days left. Oh, you think you can beat me? Huh? Holy shit, he's flatlining.
I hate that.
Are you just fishing?
Yeah.
This incredible game. Oh shit.
This is literally one of my favorite games. This will be my life. Is Daryl outside yet? No, but he's in his lab. Yeah. Do you feel good about that?
Absolutely fucking not, man.
Alright, as long as you know.
Be back.
I just ate that fish. Sell the rest of the van. I want to seal. Sounds good to me, homebo. Order animal.
I'm a little concerned.
Why?
The guy showed up, he handed me the food, and I was like, oh, I also got a drink with it. Oh, you have a Coke? I'm like, yeah. I'll be back, I gotta go get it. He didn't take my money.
I won't tell if he won't. Did he leave the store without your Coke?
Yeah, I guess.
What the fuck?
Yo! Play, I also don't get my dip cup. Man, fuck Domino's.
You sounded happy at first. What the fuck?
No, fuck Domino's.
No, I agree, but...
Limp dick noodles. A lot of them.
Oh. Scrub-a-dub-dub. What else can I do today? I sold all the stupid flowers. Why did I do that? I gagged a little bit, thanks.
Good. So, when are you helping everyone get that haha?
What? Shit. No, the chicken's awake now.
Oh.
What?
Is the passport all taken care of yet?
What are you talking about?
I need you? I told you this on your way too, Luna.
What?
I need you to help her get her passport so you two can be there.
Come here a second. Yeah, come over to the forest. We'll be waiting for you. What the fuck? The spring's still fast asleep. Where the heck's the goddess? That's what this place needs. I bet she got lost. There's a lot of stuff that needs to happen before the goddess can come here. For one thing, you gotta look at... It's gotta look like a spring fit for a goddess. We gotta make all the animals who live nearby as happy can be, and we gotta collect a bunch of wonderful things. Yeah, we gotta make this place even more wonderful.
Hey Naruto, let's fight. No, Goku, I'm good. Steven walks up. You guys don't always have to fight. Let me sing to you. Wait, what's he... Finishes a song. There, Goku, do you feel any better? Wow, I really do. Thanks, Steven. I no longer want to fight anyone. Really? Hell no, I'm a fucking saint. It's what we do, idiot. You just wasted 3.5 minutes of my life. Good vocals, shit message. Get out of my way.
That would be Vegeta, not Goku. As much as I don't care for either of them.
Hey, you love... Dick butt.
Who the fuck is dick butt?
I don't know.
Do you? No. Absolutely not.
Oh, yeah. Chicken's good, but, like, where's my watch?
I hate you.
What?
The fucking cow. I went to go milk it, and it went to bed.
Did you name the cow?
Yeah.
What is the cow's name?
Daisy.
Why is it not Rosalina?
I didn't name it. I mean, I did, but I asked Oswald to name it since he was the only one in chat.
I was here.
You were not.
I just didn't speak.
He was the one who answered the question.
I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna say something that's gonna make some people mad, but I'm gonna say it.
Yeah? I don't care
Doug
that you
Walker
broke your...
Doug Walker is not that funny.
What is Doug Walker?
He's the Nostalgia Critic.
Oh, I don't think I've ever liked the Nostalgia Critic. Get flowers until 10 and then we go mine, or if there's no flowers up here, we're going to fish.
Oh,
all right, we're not fishing up here. In certain areas, for best fishing, it will have an animal hidden. And then, if they're out, that means you're going to have good fishing in that area.
What?
Like, up there, there's an owl at the Harvest Spirit Tree for the Goddess Pond. Then
oh,
there's...
you said owl? Is it Hoodle?
No, it's not Hoodle.
I love Hoodle.
You do love... Okay.
Are you saying you don't love Hoodle? I'll kill you.
I'm not. I love Hoodle.
Poodle is amazing. Best Tails character.
Best Tails mascot.
Mm-mm-mm.
I don't give a shit what you say. No sucks.
He does! I like his backstory, but as a mascot, he's horrible.
Tell that to Luna.
His backstory is adorable, and it's a little sad, but he's not a good mascot.
No. Neither
love
is...
love this part that he plays in Symphonia. But Hoodle is best thingy.
Fuck Noish, fuck Karan, fuck Rapide. Fuck Teepo while we're at it.
What did Karan do to get the smoke?
Fuck Karan.
He's not even a fucking mascot.
He's on a case. It's good enough.
Yeah, and Trace is on the case of Overwatch. You think anyone loves her?
Yes.
Well, you need to stop.
Tell that to her porn.
If you watch Overwatch porn, you're a fucking heretic.
No, so, did you know the reason why Overwatch porn is so good is because of Bioshock Infinite?
Why and how?
People lusted so bad for... I'm glad I used that word instead of the other one. Over Elizabeth from Bioshock Infinite, they made a whole render thing to make porn of her. And that is the same thing that they use for Overwatch.
Why does every single character have to have a dick?
Because the dick gives them class. I don't know, what do you want out of me? But it's so funny to me. Like, literally, Bioshock Infinite turned over a new leaf for 3D porn. It's so funny to me.
Soon we'll get 4D porn.
What? What does that mean? Like, what would that be?
Well,
Why don't we already have that? I mean, toys exist.
We're not the fourth dimension, though, I don't think.
The fourth dimension is... No. Okay, so it would be... Wouldn't it be VR porn, then? Like, where it's a point of view?
I got fucked in VR by a dragon once.
I didn't ask. No, 4D porn would just be anything doing with VR chat.
No, it wasn't in VR chat. It was this whole thing.
That's even worse.
Someone just left my server.
Who?
I don't know.
Does it not tell you?
Someone named Kuro Tips or whatever.
Kuro Tips. What the fuck?
You see that?
Oh, it's freaking, CK. He does it's... that.
Well, has he left yours before?
Yeah. Are you really playing Dragon's Dogma?
currently, I'm eating, but yes. I wasn't joking when I said when you start a new game on Dragon's Dogma, I want to punch this man in the face.
No, fuck, yeah. I thought you were just going along with the whole Rock thing.
I was. I fucking hate Rock. I hated him.
Same. Alright, bye, Gordy. Alright, I'm gonna fish now.
I forgot this. No! I hope my phone didn't pick up that scream I just did.
It did. It really did.
I hope that's not the stream.
It probably will be.
That was the most embarrassing, like, worried scream I've ever done in my life.
I hope it is.
It sounded like one of those fucking anime characters that knew they were about to be, like, the girl was about to fall on them. They just don't move. They just go, ah!
It will be, and more than likely, Corpy will clip that.
Well, fuck you, Corpy. We love you.
Fuck you, Corpy. We love you. Right, how many fish did I just catch? Dun, dun, dun. All right, it's more than six. That's good enough.
Hey, fella?
Me?
Yeah.
What do you want? Answer the question.
I think we could have a real good time if you just take a break and see.
No? You ever think of that?
No. I didn't.
Alright, I got another chicken. What do I name him? This one's a rooster.
Rooster?
We're naming
Yuri.
Yuri?
Yuri.
What about Terry?
No, Yuri.
It's because of Yuri on Ice.
Yes.
I know. Yuri, good choice.
Thanks. I like lesbians too.
Same.
Why did Yuri not voice Yuri in Tales of Vesperia?
Yuri Lothal's voice would totally not fit Yuri.
Absolutely not. I feel like it would fit Raven, though.
No. And I think when the time came out, he was doing back-to-back Ben 10 and, Vesperia. Not Vesperia, Naruto.
Oh yeah, I forgot he's Sasuke.
Sasuke and Ben Tennyson.
And fucking Ash von Farbe.
Luke von Farbe.
I wasn't wrong!
Ash's name was just, I think, Ash the Bloody. No, he isn't Luke, is he?
Yeah. Well, Luke is Ash.
No, I meant Yuri.
Yeah, he's Luke.
Hmm. Well, then that's why, because that game came out before Vesperia. It was actually the game right before it. Chuanhua is not here. Herbal soup. I hate you. Hi, Nami. Bye, Nami. Are you there? I didn't want to go inside. I wanted to talk to the dog.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. David.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm here. How are you?
Dead on the inside.
Oh, rip. Bam 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 da da bam da bam da. No, I gotta milk the cow. Milked and washed the cow. We put the chimkins away. and not lay an egg. Then we go to bed.
PS5 controller.
What?
I need a new PS5 controller.
Why?
I was trying to play Back 4 Blood last night with Fox and fucking not even move my character, and I went all the way against the wall, like, oh, I want to hug this wall. I pulled away and my character went right back to it. I can't even navigate the PS5 menu.
Weird.
Yeah, it is weird. Just random stick drift I got.
Did you throw it?
Nope.
I got nothing. So that's 800 I'm getting tomorrow.
What the professor covered? A Rubik's
Cube. Oh,
yeah. What's actually on the test?
It's not easy looking this good.
It is not that. Wait, that's not Ramona.
That is definitely Ramona. Well, it would be blue, but I didn't want people calling her blue. But.
That's her name when she's blue, though.
I know. But the farming aspect would have been Ramona, so.
Year 1997, 1996, 1995, 1994, and 1993. It's time for a second baby. Get to it.
The fuck you talking about?
Well, that's just a meme I found.
Oh. Are you sure it was just a meme?
Johnny Knoxville says he sometimes gets mistaken for Jamie Lee Curtis.
Same. Wait, how the fuck? Z-A-E-O-R, he got Google the bar.
If Shrek can beat Puss in Boots, and Puss in Boots can beat Death, does that mean Shrek can beat Death?
Yes. Unless it involves literally anyone he knows. Senku is doing well. You leave that egg alone, you little whore. Do I have?
Oof. Taylor Swift fan calls in sick and wears a blanket to hide her identity during a local news interview.
Yeah? Where am I going? What am I doing? Is that how they really doing it now? Taylor Swift, ticket day. Taylor Swift, ticket day. What do you hate?
I don't hate, I appreciate.
Who are you appreciating with all that meth? What are you doing with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk? I'm gonna get you drunk. Get you a little drunk. I'm home. Yes, the chinchilla's here. Luchukukaraba. Na 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 left, right, left, right, right, left, down, up, left, right, up, down, up, up, down, down, left, right, start. I don't know what A and B is on the keyboard. Up, down, left, to right. Come pick up your toes and slide. I want to dance. I practice. I just want to dance. I practiced. What movie is that from? Zato didn't answer me, so Corpy, tell me what movie that's from whenever you watch this.
I was not here. What? I just got back.
What movie was that quote from?
I didn't hear the quote. Do it again.
No!
Well, a lot of movies say the word no, so Into the Spider-Verse.
No.
Then quote it again.
I don't want to. It was a heat of the moment thing.
I'll give you a heat in the moment.
Heat of the moment.
Pussycock.
I just want to dance. I practice. Hide it away. I just want to dance. I practiced. What's the movie that from?
Oh, hell, I don't fucking know.
Should. Alright, it's a Disney movie.
God, I don't know what you want from me here.
Just answer a question with an answer that you think would be 4 or 7.
Okay. Any of the High School Musical movies?
Abso-fucking-lutely not. Hated those movies.
Tarzan.
Ew, no.
Well, it was Tarzan.
It was not.
It's 100% Tarzan.
No.
It was a scene where Emperor Palpatine shot Darth Vader in the face. I still cry.
You scare me and some children on Friday.
What is San Fran, Tokyo?
Big Hero 6.
Yes, go there.
No. They have people there.
You literally just came back into our country and said that.
Yeah.
So I was playing Civilization 6 earlier today.
Yeah, I know.
And I decided to choose Teddy Roosevelt.
Why? What are you playing that on?
PC, why?
Get the fucking mods for that.
Oh, you got mods for that? Hell yeah.
Okay. Fuck yeah, you can, I played as, Handsome Jack against, Jack Ryan from Bioshock. Both of you two need to fucking move. Like, their character mods, and it's so fucking fun.
Well, I played as Teddy Roosevelt, and I could not have been more American.
Why?
Than what I did. I literally, I'm like, Spain threatened me once. I'm like, okay, you're dead. You're done.
Flora, then Japan fucking move.
Japan started, like, getting pissy with me, so I'm like, oh, how many times do we have to teach you this lesson, old man?
Stop. Flora, move. Thank you.
So I took out Spain and Japan completely, and I started fighting Greece, but then everything ended and I won.
Nice.
It was my first win. It was fun stuff. And next time I play, I'm going to play with zombies.
You should play Railroad Simulator.
Is that the one with the chain?
I don't know.
You're telling me Railroad Simulator doesn't have a train?
I thought you said chain. Yes, it has a train.
Does it have the train, though? The one that tries to kill you?
No. What?
Damn.
That's Choo Choo Charles.
I want to play that so bad.
Why?
Looks so much fun.
I don't know. I think it looks kind of crappy. Then again, my terms of fun is literally a farming simulator game right now.
That's fine. Raise your hand if you don't want to be in your current location.
How many hands can I raise?
Raise your hand if you want to be somewhere that starts with a C.
How many other hands can I raise?
Raise your hand if you want to go sleep with a blonde-haired woman in the same bed and cuddle them.
You're gonna need to be more descriptive on that. Some blondes scare me.
Some blondes scare me. Lick your big pinky toe if you want to fuck your girlfriend.
How do you... Your big pinky toe?
Uh-huh.
You can raise your pinky?
Yeah.
You can raise, by itself, your pinky toe.
Oh, by itself? Hell no.
Any eggs? No.
It's like you want to start moving your toes and the big toe's like, oh, let me take over, bitch.
You move all four toes at once.
Wiggle your big toe.
Okay.
Now throw that ass in a circle.
No. You lost me at ass.
Wiggle both your big toes, grab your left earlobe.
Slow down, grab the wall, wiggle until your earlobe falls off.
And smack your girlfriend's booty and say, nice cock.
Nice cock. Nice cock.
Oh.
What? What?
I forgot I was at work.
How do you forget that? You know what? Never mind.
I went out of here so bad.
Work or your house?
Oh, this house. I want to go home.
It's the same.
This isn't my home.
It's just where your stuff's at.
Yep.
What?
Yep.
I mean, nothing was making you go home there.
I guess I just didn't want to start over with all the possessions.
So, make yourself available within the next month or so.
I can try.
Well, I'm not going to steal you when you have a job planned. I'm going to start saving up money for the trip.
The MIP. The bip-bop, bippity-boop-bop.
Because with everything going on here, I'm not going to be able to just... Well, I don't know yet. I'm still going to call UPS and I'll be like, hey, how much is it to fix some stuff? Because if it's way too pricey, I'm just going to bite the bullet, get the car here, drive it to Canada.
Fair, I think.
Is it fair?
I don't know.
Okay.
No, because do you know freaking gas prices?
Yeah, they wasn't that bad in California.
Yeah, but that's California compared to the rest of the United States on that 16-hour drive.
You think it?
About 16. It's 16 to Texas. It's like 2 days, isn't it?
It'll take us a full day to get there.
I mean, it could be 16 hours if you do not the speed limit. It's a day and 14 hours.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. I have... the exact location of where I need to go. So I am now curious to see, because I'm pretty sure last time I just said to California, and yeah. That when you go to a state, it'll always put you like their capital.
Yeah.
Remember when we were coming back from Columbus?
No.
And not Columbus, but we were coming back from another state, and the GPS turned off, and we didn't realize it for like 30 minutes.
Yes. Thanks, Cal. You're a beaut.
So, from my current location, it is finding the best route. It will take 1 day and 12 hours to get there.
Ripperoni macaroni.
I would have to go through...
Oh my god, imagine the toll road cost.
Oh, wait, hold on, because I can actually put that up. It would take 3 days, it would take 33 days by walking, 9 days on a bike, 3 days by bus.
9 days on a bike's not bad.
That's actually not that bad. Oh, shit. Okay, so it only adds 2 extra hours if I avoid toll roads.
Wow. So, with... needing to sleep and breaks, it will take almost 3 days to get there. Maybe
gotta
4.
Go through.
This is just saying if you did it straight.
What's this we?
I said if you did it straight.
Cause I'm coming for you first, bitch.
From me, it's a day and 14 hours just to California. And I'm 3 hours... Actually, I'm 4 hours away from you.
Well, then I do a 4-hour drive to get you, and then I stay the night, and then we just get going.
I like the game tells me to drink coffee. I can't fucking make coffee.
One state, two state, three state, four.
Four?
Five, six, seven. Wow, going across country, we're only going through 7 states. At least from Ohio.
Okay, from West Virginia, it's... Hold on, let me count here. seven, eight, nine, ten.
Damn, okay.
What?
That is just a lot.
Yes.
No!
Well, that's a long ass drive.
Yeah.
And there's, is that construction? A lot of construction along the way.
Yeah, so that's why it's easier just to start new.
Is this your way of saying I really don't want to do that drive, Robert?
No, I don't give a shit. I'm just saying. That's why a lot of people say, like, if you're moving cross-country, it's easier to just cut your losses. Because,
well,
like...
honestly...
you'll have to save a lot of money for that gas ride gas alone.
Yeah. I would definitely pack all my PlayStations.
Shit, your bitch ass is already given silver milk?
My TVs. I'm gonna call UPS tomorrow and find out what all I need to do.
That's also assuming any of it's gonna be not broken by the time you get it there.
Well, UPS has a thing. Me and Nick have both looked into it. They have an insurance policy that if something gets break or stolen, they will pay for it.
Gets a break or stolen?
Break, stolen, or lost, yeah.
I was gonna say, because I really would not trust fucking televisions going cross-country.
Then what do you think? Just take them to a pawn shop and get some cash?
They're not gonna take it if it's fucking broken.
Well, no, I'm just saying, I don't want to leave, like, anything that I want to take here.
Oh,
for people
no,
who...
I thought you meant all the way over there.
I'd love to take everything I have all the way over there.
Yeah.
Except this bed, the bed frame.
So it's every 10 hours. Corkboard. Yeah, I don't like this hair anymore either.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Daddy?
No. Absolutely not.
No, you should go with that hair.
You're not even looking at my stream.
What the hell are you talking about? I am looking at the stream. You're walking out of your house right now. Moo jacket all looking ass.
Moo.
You just passed Senku.
Senku's right here.
Then who was the other chicken?
Yuri.
Oh, okay.
Haha, you laid an egg, bitch!
That's the egg?
What? No. It's just... it's lighting. So since the cow's now giving silver milk, I can get 1,000 a day until summer.
Look at this. You're stupid.
What?
You're stupid.
Why?
Everyone is stupid except me.
That's racist.
That's not racist. That's just what it's like.
I'm not jealous.
Can I get that in English?
And that's what it's like to live here.
Oh.
Right, now I need
Dragon's Dogma! Okay, I can finally leave now. I ate my food, I laid in bed.
Was you just listening to the opening town's theme?
Huh?
Was you just listening to the main town's theme?
I was letting my food digest. I literally haven't even left the building after dying to the dragon. I've just been chilling in the main house.
That's fucking fair. As much as I don't care about him, where is he
at? I mean, Zato.
God damn it, where?
Casanova!
You learned the recipe for quick pickles.
Oh, I love quick pickles.
Stop.
Never.
Alright. No, I can't fight that.
Hey, you enjoy this bullshit while it lasts, because when I move, I'm not going to be this obnoxious.
Yeah, and I hated it the week you were there to begin with.
What do you mean?
That you weren't here.
That I wasn't here?
Yes.
Yay, my obnoxiousity is loved by someone.
Like, I generally didn't know what to fucking do.
Holy shit, I found a bird's nest! Give me the eggs. Oh, women problem, huh? Let me tell you what I know about women. If you buy a woman's shoe in your size, it will not fit you.
Yeah? You don't say, bud.
That's one of my favorite American Dad lines.
You don't fucking say.
I do say.
Assuming that it would fit is probably the funniest part of that statement.
Gara up the funk.
Gara! Oh my god, wake up, Rock.
Ooh, empty flask. Daddy need.
His bitch ass probably doesn't wake up till 12. And neither does goddamn Daryl. Is the raccoon out today? No. Heard.
Is it just a curse that you can't get wet as a fucking arisen?
What?
Like, I'm trying to go out deeper, and, like, every time I try, like, in the water, like, this
really good day.
Shadow thing starts engulfing my character.
Oh, in Cassandra Town?
Yeah.
It's just the, limit.
I just got dragged into the water by some demonic force.
Rip.
And I got pushed to the shore. That was weird. Daddy did not enjoy.
I don't like that you said that out loud with your voice.
What? You can't call yourself Daddy anymore nowadays?
You never could to begin with.
Pop yourself up, King.
King? Where's Trey?
Trey is a king.
Trey is the king.
We love Trey.
We love Trey. Oh my god.
You and Trey got mentioned the most out in California.
What do you mean? By who?
Me and Doug just talked about you. Me.
Well then, stop.
I talk about my friends. Is there something wrong with that?
Yes. You're too loving and trusting. I would sell you for a nickel if I could.
Oh. At least no Luna loves me. Fuck.
Well, at least I hope so.
Debatable.
You sell me for a nickel, Luna just wants my kidneys.
Yeah, so she can get a shiny hay penny.
No, she'll get two hay pennies. Have you ever seen the movie?
Go the fuck to bed. It's past your bedtime.
You can just murder people in this game? When did that... How long has that been a thing?
Always. That's why it's
how
called Dark...
How long does it take for them to actually die?
That's why the game's called Dark Arisen. Dude, Dragon's Dogma 2 looks so good.
I forgot that got announced. I have been swinging at this guy ever since I said, can you kill people? And he just keeps getting up and just going, ha ha. Oh, wait, there he goes. He's finally dead. Did he drop anything?
Probably not.
I did that for nothing?
Yeah.
Have you ever beaten Dragon's Dogma?
No, I normally get to where you can romance the princess and have her have an affair on the king, and I say I'm done.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Because she's engaged to the king, or the queen, sorry, not the princess. The blonde queen lady, and you can have her, you can go to bed with her, and then I'm just normally, yeah, I'm done playing the game.
Okay.
Yeah, and you can start doing that the moment you get to the castle town.
That's like the second town you go to, isn't it?
Yeah. You just keep talking to her and give her shit. Like, she'll fucking flaunt for you, and you do not have to play the rest of the game. The king's trying to talk to you about, like, doing stuff to save everything. I just kept going and talking to his fiance.
You're a monster, Frisbee.
I'll fucking do it again.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You don't get to make your first companion. It's always the Rowan guy.
You do. You just have to go to the first camp. And then you get to fight the Hydra.
Yeah.
Which is really fucked up.
Holy shit, it's Frodo.
No, don't. Hey, it's Franklin. Da-na-na-na-na-na.
Are you horny, stupid bitch?
If you're horny and you know it, slap a booch. Yo! I'm trying to fucking give you shit, bitch! Go quit fucking talking to me! Take this fucking fish and give me my prize. I fucking hate you, child.
Oh, okay.
He gave me something that I could just pick up off the ground. I fucking hate when they do that. Hey, this fuckhead. We're gonna shave his head. I learned a recipe for pickles. Shut up, Cal.
I'm pretty sure it just said the cow is in a pretty damn good mood.
Probably.
I would be. If I was a cow, I'd be enjoying my day. Fuck, I'm 100 off.
I'm going to fuck.
Please don't.
I no longer want to play Dragon's Dogma.
Wow, that... It's not shocking.
It's a good game, it's just... Oh, something about it, man. It just rubs me the wrong way. Like a titty.
Fun fact. You haven't had sex in 3 minutes.
How do you know?
I was there.
I hate that for you. I hate that for me. I hate everyone that's involved in this.
I was there. I'm the... How long have I had tomato seeds?
12 hours, 18 minutes, and 72 days.
Shit.
I don't make the rules. I just fuck them.
Oh.
Hatsune Miku!
I can't see the void into the void. Hatsune Miku!
Are you British? Oh, no. No, no, no. No, thank you.
Hatsune Only Miku pound doesn't pound talk too British.
Yes.
Honestly, if I was Hatsune Miku, I would not talk to the British people either.
Hatsune Miku go meow, meow, meow.
For this game on Switch... I named my sheep Miguel. It's a female sheep. Just so I could say okay. I'm milking Miguel.
Okay. Get out.
No, I'm not sheep, a goat.
You're done.
Stop it, honey, because you're done.
Stop it, honey. Stop it, sweetie. You're done.
It's over. You're done. Milked the cleavage.
You're done milked the cow, honey. Get out. You're done,
sweetheart. Go home. Shit, I didn't milk the cow.
And that's how we got canceled on Twitter.
I mean, that's not hard.
Yeah, all you gotta go is and be like,
uh-huh. Yeah, is that all you have to do? Is that it?
Yeah, fam.
Verbatim?
Verkatim. Verkatim, waity. Dady, dady. Dee-dee-dee. I'm going to fucking nut. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I hate running into my house to run immediately the fuck back out.
I literally started up another game and I no longer want to play that either.
Wallpaper engine?
No, that's on my PC. I started up I actually started up Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 Season Pass.
Season Pass?
I'm sorry. Shonen Jump Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 2.
Season Pass?
Season Pass. Alan Wakeman.
Alan Rickman. God, this is so much easier. I mean, it's so much easier. Fuck.
There goes my nipple.
Watch him as he nips.
We don't know why he's nipping, but boy, howdy, is he going.
I lost my nipples. Oh my god.
Are you playing that on Twitch?
What?
Are you playing that on Twitch?
No, I'm playing on PC.
Oh, okay.
Why?
I was just curious. I'm probably gonna try it later.
It's my favorite game.
I'd say skin color so hard to color.
Go to bed. That's racist.
No, it's so hard to get an accurate color for just skin tone because either the color's looking too yellow or it looks too orange.
What you do is find a color of the skin, a photo of the skin tone that you want, and color match it, and then use that.
Wait a fucking minute.
Did I milk the cow?
Wait a fucking minute. I think he onto something, boys.
I did not milk the cow.
Eat my ass.
Eat your own ass for once.
I did. I come back to Ohio after being away for 2 weeks just to get told there's a thunderstorm. There was a thunderstorm, the yard hasn't been mowed, and tiddlywinks.
Tiddlywinks all over my cactus?
Mm-hmm. Rooms of Revenants. Enjoy escape rooms in VR with friends. Some are horrifying. Hashtag yes, in this version you can die. Welcome to an escape room in virtual reality.
What does it mean, this version you can die? Is there a version you couldn't die?
Yes.
I mean, is there a does this version, like, kill you while you play it? Like, physically someone sneaks into your house and stabs you?
Meet the wheelless bicycle.
I don't...
How is it a wheelless bicycle?
Shut up. Come on, Silica, because I don't remember how to say your name. Cecilia. I swear to God, if you give me herbs. Okay. It's an egg. You gave me an egg. Thanks. I can get eggs myself, but I'm glad I made you happy, girly. Never talk to me again for the rest of the day. All right, bye. BK, have it your way. Whopper, 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 whopper.
Damn, apparently Watchdog Legions flopped.
It did, horribly.
Apparently PlayStation Plus users warned to avoid the new game because it was deleted within hours.
What? I would say Moist Critical did a full playthrough of that, and it was the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. Shit, no, it wasn't. Hi, Nami.
Hi, Nami, you bitch.
She's my wife on the Switch. It was the first playthrough of this game I ever gotten her to marry me.
Aww.
Oh my god, shut up.
I didn't even do anything.
You're breathing.
Wow.
It's lowballing, but it's the only thing I had. I'm an uncle. Do 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 do. Take over. Can I hide in this? Yes.
A rare skeptical. The Northern Lights may be visible in 17 states this week.
You bet, girly. I didn't ask, and I'm not gonna remember to look. I'm probably not even in the state that it allows you to do it.
I wonder if you marry Lumina, if she just stops playing piano. Because the first year of having the child, the mother doesn't leave the house. It's all yours, Lady Luck. I hate you.
Are you?
No, I'm not British. Mommy?
Are you mommy?
No. Legally, sorry. Mentally, and physically.
Sorry.
No, stop.
Are you mommy?
No.
Sorry.
Titty milk.
Mommy?
Titties. No!
Yes.
No, I just cut down one of my watermelons that weren't done growing. Fuck! Okay, we're not using the sickle anymore. I fucked up so bad right now. I just got rid of a tomato and a watermelon.
Yeah, that is fucky wucky. You fucked up.
I fucky wucky'd up, yuppie.
You fucked up, Jim.
I did. What's half of 12?
6.
I knew that. I was testing you.
Proud of myself how quickly I answered that.
I'm honestly proud of that, too. Monies.
Alrighty. I'm gonna start doing some more line arts.
I'm apparently back in 2012 with you. It's a messy recipe. If you turn down crazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. Or else you'll be lazy.
She went to prison recently.
Which one? There was like 5 different Stephanies.
Was there really?
Yeah. 6, actually.
I never knew that.
The first TV, the actual TV actress, she does TikToks and she talks about her experience on there a lot. She loved it. The second one was Chloe, and she's the most popular. And then the one who replaced her was, I don't know anything about her now that I think about it. But it went from someone in their 20s to this ugly-ass doll to a younger girl, and somewhere in between.
Was a doll involved?
Yeah.
You're going to have to show me this shit.
All right, hold on.
Oh, And when the fuck was she replaced with a doll to begin with?
Like, the second season? Here we go. Oh, it was a puppet.
Puppets are worse than dolls.
Fuck off, I love the Muppets. Okay. Did you look at it yet?
Hold on, sorry.
Why do you hate me?
I don't hate you, I'm just masturbating.
I didn't.
Ah, that's horrifying!
Ain't it?
That's. Oh my god, why would you show me that?
You asked?
I regret asking, oh my god! Who thought that would be a good idea to replace a fucking actress with?
Do you want to see what the newer model of Barney looks like?
No.
Yeah, you do.
I feel like I'm gonna regret it, but sure. I'm so bad gonna regret this. I feel it in my bones. Man, pause his whole stream to show me what the new version of Barney looked like.
Yeah, hold up. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna show you what he looked like when he first came out.
You mean when we were kids?
Yes.
Okay, I can vividly remember what he looks like when, we were kids.
To what his updated form was. To then.
I feel like I would honestly keep my kids away from the newer version.
You would give them the purple version?
No, I would keep them away from the purple version.
Okay. And then this is his animated show form.
Okay, that's adorable. I do like that.
Then they redid live action based off of that. I'm trying to find it.
I love you.
You love me. We're a freaking gogooty. And
we're a family that we did not choose. Our parents were horny, now we suffer too.
Okay, hold up. Alright, we're getting there.
Fuck you, that was a bar.
It was, shut up. Oh, come on, why can't I find it now? I'm literally on the Barney wiki trying to find the looks of Barney.
Up off. Slay Queen.
I like the whole stream is paused for me to look up Barney.
Perfectly fine with this outcome.
Here we go. Yeah, here we go. And here's him now.
I feel like William Afton?
William Afton?
William Afton?
Mario Afton?
So, I'm doing an edit right now.
Uh-huh.
Like coloring the line art and everything.
Uh-huh.
I know I got the eyes mixed up. You're just gonna have to deal with it. It's not something I wanted to do, it's something I had to do.
No, it's not.
It is. Because for some reason for this goddamn photo, the eyes were already colored in. And I don't know why.
And I try so hard at making bread, but all I can do is cry instead.
Nah, scream the top of my lungs. What's the flying fuck?
Who had this bread?
Nancy.
Hey. Let's go. Make this bread.
Fuck Naomi.
Pneumonia?
I said Naomi.
I said pneumonia. It says I have two viewers, and whoever they are, the one person is you, and the other one's just not talking.
Could be a bot.
I hope it's a bot.
Yeah, you don't want anyone here to see us singing.
Yeah. Shit, Daryl!
Fuck Daryl!
No, I gotta give him fish every day so he can give me a seed maker. Daryl, please. Daryl. So I'm halfway through season 6 on The Walking Dead now.
Og, I'm gonna need you to shut up when you get to season 10.
Why?
Because Daryl! That just became mine and Sarah's show, and I do not watch it without her.
Nice.
It's fun. I know that sounds cheesy as fuck, but it's cute to have a show of our own.
I know. I mean, I was just saying, because I think after season 9, it's technically just random bullshit.
It's still good, I'll tell you that. It is like completely, why'd we jump from them to them kind of thing.
But it is still good. I mean, I didn't figure it wasn't, but I just know that it's, I think, focused around Judith at that point.
Low column A, low column B.
All I know is next year there's going to be a show based on Daryl, and then the show of Negan and Maggie just came out.
Glad to know we got more Walking Dead shit that me and Sarah can watch.
Then, I think Fear of the Walking Dead just had its last season.
That's what else me and Sarah are gonna watch.
No, I need the tomatoes. Tomatoes stay.
So, the last episode of Steins;Gate, when it ended, I said Steins;Gate.
You said Stein.
I added the S, you whore. That's it. You want to fuck Meg from Family Guy.
If you're going to blame other people for doing it, then that means you secretly want to do it.
You want Jennifer Tilly to sit on your face.
I don't even like Jennifer Tilly.
Well. When you don't like something, that shows that you actually do like something.
No.
I'm using your same logic against you, bitch.
My logic doesn't have to do with fucking Chucky.
Who said mine had to do with Chucky?
Jennifer Tilly.
Just because I had Jennifer Tilly does not mean it was dealing with Chucky.
Everything about you deals with Chucky. Don't fuck it at me.
Not true. Thank you very much. My relationship doesn't revolve around Chucky.
Yeah, I'll believe that.
What do you make me?
Sundays?
Well, it's Monday now.
Shit. Rip. Oh, shit, it is. Turtle's there, so I'm gonna go fish on the beach. Do-do-do-do, fishing on the beach, do-do-do. we're fishing and we're waiting.
We are number eight.
And we're fishing and we're waiting.
Are we waiting and the fishing and the fishing and the waiting and the waiting and the fishing with the fishing and the waiting?
So I completely forgot we were doing Barney, and I was like, why am I on the Barney wiki? This fish could not take any longer.
It could. Now that you said that, it's going to. You dumb motherfucker.
It literally did not after I said that. Did you see the new Hell of a Boss episode?
No, I've missed out on the last, like, three, I think.
Wow, I can never talk to you again, then.
The last one I watched was Moxie's Dad.
It was, like, one episode ago.
Oh, then I'm only an episode behind.
I think that's actually two.
Yeah, that was season two's first episode.
I think it was like the second.
Alright, so I'm asking for a friend, and I'm also asking for this line art. What color are pubic hair?
Excuse me?
What color pubic hair?
The carpets would match the drapes, you dipass.
Oh, that's all I need to know. Okay, so is his entire body, was his entire body affected by it? So, like, is Skylar's arm hair blue as well, or is it just the hair on his head?
Uh-huh.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Okay, blue pubes, got it.
I hate you.
Why?
This whole conversation.
I just asked a simple question. What color are the pubes? And yeah, and you're the one making it weird.
Yeah. I'll fucking do it again, bitch.
I just asked, what color were the pubes? Luckily, since Luna's a clone, that makes that easier.
What was you playing Dragon's Dogma on?
I was playing on the PlayStation. Why?
Because I got a quest complete for Mushroom of me playing an hour of Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen.
Oh, yeah, because it's you're technically logged on with my PS5 controller.
Wow.
So congrats for whatever the mushroom thing gives you.
Nothing, honestly.
Good. Then, it's whatever.
It is, but I was like, I wasn't playing Dark Arisen.
You were. You killed a man and then stopped playing.
No, I made a man lose and kill his wife.
So you get her killed if you have an affair with her?
Mm-hmm.
What is wrong with you?
Not my fault.
It was.
Nah.
Though verbatim, it was.
Nah, man.
If you don't answer this next question, I'm putting him in whatever the hell kind of color I want.
Violet.
And for a hat?
Beanie.
I meant color. You're wearing a baseball cap.
Ew. White?
I hope you heard that sigh.
I did.
I hope you can understand the fact that it's hard to draw white on a white canvas, but okay.
You're welcome. Here, hold up. I'm sending you photos of the queen and tell me that you wouldn't risk her relationship for her.
So you can bet her and then get her killed?
Yep. Yep.
It's a 10 out of 10 game.
10 out of 10 game entirely.
Fable 3 could have only beaten it by a little bit.
I know, right?
Fucking love Fable 3, though. Seth got so mad at me once because I beat the game and I'm like, oh, I got this achievement, never give up.
And he's like, how'd you get that? Says here, never die in the game. Or do not faint at least once. Well, there was that one time in the desert.
Well, there's that one time at band camp.
The one time at band camp, I slept with my wife.
Excuse me?
I slept with my wife. Why is that a weird statement for you?
I didn't know you had a wife.
I slept with my wife, and it's like, what?
I didn't know you had a wife.
Soon to be.
Prove it. Make it happen right now.
Nope. I would like you and Luna to be there. I've told you this.
Wow. We were on a stream.
And?
No, that was all I got, honestly.
I had the whole conversation with Sarah.
What?
Mm-hmm.
You don't do that.
Well, it's not like, hey, I'm gonna do it. She said, if it ever happens, just don't make it public.
Oof.
I'm like, oh, bet.
There's another thing you can't do, but we can't say it on stream.
You're gonna have to message me.
You know what it is.
Like, I can't say, like, five words right now.
I got a stream. A sheep.
Oh, okay, name it. This one can be named Garfunkel.
No.
Okay, fine then, if you're gonna be a bitch.
What about this name?
Then I was gonna say Sousa, huh?
What about this name?
Read it to me. I'm doing a thing. I'm coloring.
You Skylar. Look!
I can't read! I'm looking for it. Where the hell did my Twitch go?
Oh my god.
There it is.
Oh, you're not even
you
watching
tell
me anymore.
What it was.
You bitch ass.
I literally, as I went to look, I got an ad.
It was Martell.
Is it Martell? I was about to say, is it Martell? Because I saw an M-A-R.
We named it Martell.
We named the sheep Martell?
We named the sheep Martell. It is a pink
sheep. I'm here for it. I mean, I'm plump enough for it, but I'm a dog, so whatever.
Stop.
Okay, so that is a collar, so... One of those shirts where the collars are different colors than the others. Okay. Okay, Mexicano.
Martell is doing fine.
No, she's not. Oh, damn it, that's Luna's leg.
Same.
How do you get same off that?
Double same. How do you get dick out of Richard? You ask nicely.
You ask nicely. Then you force him to the pillow and just fuck him?
He fucking would. Wait, what?
What?
I wasn't listening. I panicked from what you said.
Well, that's for you, because you should have listened, because now it's already said and done. Janet is in the bedroom cleaning up the mess now.
What?
I don't know why you're so confused about this conversation.
I'm more confused.
Good.
It's
So, I absolutely love Sarah's mom.
Why?
She messaged me saying, okay, so, no problem with you moving in and everything, but here's a few lists of rules. Like, okay, hit me with them. That's fine, that's fair, I'm moving in, I'll follow rules. You gotta clean. Is that it? Yeah. Okay.
Bet. I'll clean right now. What do you want me to clean? My attitude? Done.
I'm like, that's simple enough. No other rule, but okay. Okay.
Bet, what do you want me to clean? I'll clean. I'll clean right now. I'll clean good. Van, come back! I need to touch you!
Oh shit, it's Jeffrey?
Jeffrey?
Jeffrey the starfish.
Desmond the moon bear.
How did I fuck her?
Oh. I sell the flowers, I don't. Fuck! The button schemes are so throwing me off. Damn it. No, I'm good. You don't have anything I want to buy. Oh, if it isn't Ramona, what are you doing here?
Shut the fuck up. Don't talk to my sister like that.
What's the equivalent of a cock, not a what the fuck is the term? Cockblock. What is the term of a cockblock for a girl?
Cockblock for a girl is called, clam shut.
A fucking what?
Clam shut.
Clam shut?
Clam shut.
Clam shut.
Yeah.
That sounds stupid as hell.
Alrighty. Fucking, let's call it. Oh. Literally, I forgot, there wasn't a term for it. It's just called pussy galling.
I don't like that anymore.
That's literally the term. If, say, if a female's out with her friends and her friend doesn't like a dude, she will goalie for her friend so her friend doesn't make a stupid mistake and go after a douchebag. Vagina goalie, as it were.
I don't like this conversation anymore.
You don't want it!
Suck my dick. No.
You need to fucking stop.
Stop what?
You need to leave.
Leave what?
Well enough alone, I don't know.
I'm not the one who on Sunday decided to throw a party for 9 men. And their girlfriend's weird uncle. Why aren't you talking?
I'm just wondering what Dots did to make you so angry.
Why are you assuming it was him?
I don't know. I just feel like that's something Dots would do.
Oh my god. So, you saw his proposal, right?
In fucking pajamas!
No, that's not what we're talking about. No, but maybe like an hour before that, or maybe 30 minutes. We shot off a mortar. It went down into the tube, came back up, and whacked me in the throat. And the rest of it went 8 like centimeters away from my ear. From me losing an ear. Yeah, that could have been really fucking bad.
That happened after the proposal?
No, that happened before the proposal.
Then what made you think, you know what, I'm going to continue to light fireworks?
I was the only one doing it!
Oh. Why?
Nobody else wanted to step up to do it.
Well, you made the video.
Yeah, me and Brian were in the background. We had no idea, like, what Dots was saying, or if she said yes, so we just kinda simultaneously agreed. When we saw Dots get down on a knee, we were gonna like the thing, and if it went bad, we were gonna congratulate. It went good, we were gonna congratulate him. If it went bad, we were running.
You know what, that's a valid statement. Anytime I get told or think of a man being told no when he asks a girl to marry him, I think about that poor guy who was in the mall and asked a girl and he was wearing the Ben 10 jacket.
What?
He was just wearing a Ben 10 jacket and he asked his girlfriend to marry him. She said no and walked off. The crowd was like, the crowd actually booed her. And one dude out of the crowd went over to pick the guy up off the ground because he was still on his knees in disbelief.
I mean, wouldn't you?
Oh, 100%. I literally got told, to say shit without saying names, all the drama currently going on here, I got asked, well, how was his reaction? I'm like, not very good, because considering everything going on.
Who said that?
The new one. I knew you wouldn't understand when I said that.
I don't know who we're talking about.
The drama going on here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fuck that.
Well, how do you take that? I'm like, well, not good. Like any human, nobody would take that well.
Zamron would.
Who the fuck is Zamron?
I don't know, but they're playing on Saints Row the Third.
Fuck them.
Damn. You don't even know them.
Fuck them and their whole couch.
I don't know who that is either, and I don't know when I would have ever added them. Most of my Steam friends list is friends with you, and if you don't know them, I have no idea who the hell that is.
Literally, I'm tired of you doing that.
What?
Hey, who is this person? I don't know. Oh, well, I don't know who they are either. You've done that to me so many times, like, who is this person?
Because anyone that I ever talk to is most likely talk to you.
Oh, yeah? Aaron Hansen.
When have I talked to him?
I've talked to him.
When?
1774.
I was born with no face. Boom, 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 boom. So, I'm... Eat, drink, put away. If Corpy actually sits here and watches this whole 3 hours of this freaking thing, I'm going to laugh. There ain't much...
Clip this exact part... Shut the fuck up, Raven. Clip this exact part. Raven, you're a fucking jackass.
Why? Corpy probably will.
Know,
We'll know if Corpy watches the 3-hour video or not. Corpy, clip this exact part. Shut the fuck up, Raven. It's my stream.
It's my... I'm the one streaming. It's bad. If I don't limit myself, I could do this all night.
I mean, fuck it. Go at it, man. Go ham.
No, I don't wanna.
And shut the fuck up and stop complaining about life.
You start complaining about life.
Alright, I hate the fact that I'm not with my girlfriend.
Complain about something that we don't already know.
I miss my father.
I said that we don't already know.
I don't want to say goodbye to my granddad.
That we don't already know.
I love you.
Gay. Next.
Raven.
What?
You're streaming.
And gay means happy.
Okay, that's okay.
Hey, it ain't that bad. There was a Iron Man Captain America comic where Iron Man says to Captain America, sounds like you need a strong dicking. What the shit's going on here?
It sounds like you need a strong
nothing
dicking.
There. Nothing anywhere. Why are you three in my yard? We're looking for wonders, you know, wonderful stuff. Oh, what's this cutscene? Is that wonderful? Yes, actually. This is a beautiful cow. Nuh-uh. Nope. Too bad. We're gonna look somewhere else. Off to search we go! I'm looking high and low.
Saying Daisy isn't a beautiful cow.
Daisy isn't a beautiful cow. Daisy's gonna get all the pets real quick. She's gonna get Snuggles. Gonna get talked to.
Gonna butcher you.
Oh my god, I haven't watered my plants in 3 days.
Idiot. Fucking dumbass.
I think I have, actually, because they're not dead.
Well, Midnight's clothing, except for his cap, is done. Working on Zatto's. Only thing I've ever done of Luna's are fucking shoes.
It's okay, sheep. Raven. I'll wait. Wait.
What color is Luna's shoes?
Red.
Incorrect. I did not draw them red.
Then why the fuck are you asking me?
I was seeing if you can guess the correct color. You're gonna hate this anyway, I know you are.
Yeah, most likely.
Wow! Okay, I'm not sending it to you then. Send it to Lou, at least Lula would care.
I'll tell her to roast the shit out of it.
They'll never send this to anyone from my personal collection.
You'll forget in a week. You'll be like, oh, hey, did I show you this?
Yeah, actually. And then Luna will forget that you said that you're supposed to roast me on it.
Most likely.
And then we, and then you'll forget about Luna.
No, no. I'll kill you.
You wake up and you forget about the person you love the most. What do you do?
What do you do? This is your question, so what would you do?
I would cry because I would still feel the feeling of love, but I would have no idea who it's to, and it would put me into a devastating state to where my mental health would just demean more and more and more and more until the inevitable happens.
Finally, someone understands it, you gee.
Again!
I could say whatever I want. Ain't no one watching me.
Twitch is!
G-E-A. G-E-I-Y. I can't spell either. And keep it up. Your new name's Gary.
Cool. I'm gonna go mod.
Shut the fuck up, Roberts.
You're the one that set me up for it.
Shut the hell up, Zato.
You are the one that set me up for that.
I forgot that your photo on here is Alfred. Not Alfred. Alvin. Josie and the Pussycats. No time for 10-gallon hats.
Raven.
Hi.
Why are you ignoring me?
You weren't fucking talking. Boy, we're gonna fight.
Okay.
You're gonna get what?
Did you hang me up?
No.
Okay, I guess my internet's saying fuck you guy.
Yeah, fuck you guy. We're gonna fight. Ah! Oh gosh, it's just you, Ramona. You scared me. I really don't know if I want to go for Cecilia or Molly.
Go for Rock.
Fuck no.
Come on, he probably has really good backlog that explains why he acts the way he does.
Yeah, I could care less.
You want Rock?
I do not. You can romance Rock.
I'm good.
Yeah, then shut the fuck up.
I ain't about that Rock life. I don't want that
Rocko's
Rock.
Rocko's modern life. That just leaves me. Okay, goodbye, girl. I came here to buy shit, but whatever.
What happens after the man kills his fiance? What does he do to the Arisen?
I think you get blacklisted.
Not allowed welcome in the castle?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Zato, why'd your shirt have to be so big?
Don't talk to him like that.
So tell us Midnight's backstory.
Yeah, not gonna happen right now.
Why?
I ain't got that kind of patience.
You absolutely do. You're playing a game that literally is mindless.
You're mindless!
I'm not saying that's a bad thing. Stardew Valley's just the same way. Stardew Valley, Harvest Moon, and what's it? Moon Factory are all games you can play in a mindless set and just enjoy the fuck out of life.
This is my Stardew.
And that's perfectly fine.
You're perfectly fine. Shut up.
Can't wait for the creators of Stardew to actually finish making their other game that they said they're making.
Haunted Chocolatier.
Can't fucking wait. I'm very excited. Can't wait to see how it turns out.
No egg.
My arm hurts bad.
Well, stop.
No.
Then shut up.
I lick my dick, you stupid little bitch.
Yeah, do it yourself.
Look at my dick?
Yeah. Did I stutter? Did I stutter?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh, okay. Look at that flick of that wrist. What?
How long ago did you start streaming?
3 hours and 19 minutes ago.
I'm wondering when I got off Civ. Doesn't feel that long ago.
So, then roughly 1 month in this game is about 3 hours. If you're not with cutscenes. Fuck, I forgot. I just need to be talking to everyone.
Talk to him, baby.
Give it to me, baby.
Oh, those are shorts. Why would those be shorts if the baby's in a hoodie? I'm confused.
Good. Do it again. Shit, there's actually mods for this game. What the fuck?
Well, it's over, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for tuning in. Once he mods this game, Lord knows he ain't able. He is not going to be allowed to stream it.
There's nothing bad. They're just free colors.
Really?
What?
Okay, Zem, I see you.
What'd Zem do?
I can, I just know the color of this, the skin tone that they use now.
Oh.
Thank you, Zem! Because all I did was upload a photo, into this app that I had Zem do, and I just took the color from Zeke.
Give it to me, bitch boy.
Alright, alright.
What the
fuck? Oh my god, this one is so much better! Oh!
Storing a whole month's worth of energy!
Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. I was really
this
happy.
This is the cherry on the top of my scientific sundae!
I've missed everybody!
Who?
Everyone. Are you excited for PPM again, Mrs. Bartender?
Kinda.
You didn't even tell them you were leaving.
I did.
Who did you tell?
I said it in chat break.
I did not see it at all.
It's in there.
I checked that shit. I was about to be like, hey, Haven on Sakura is not gonna be coming. I got back Friday night at like 9. Actually, I got home at like 8:30, but I had to clean my room because I was not dealing with that. And,
it seems the circuit breaker tripped. Nothing a genius my structure can't fix. My home power unit is back on the job.
Fuck, is that your ear? Is that your ear, child? Those are ears, child. I think those are your ears, child. We're gonna go with those are your ears, child.
I came in there because I needed to give him something, goddamn. What?
Hello, hi.
You said Raven.
I said child.
You said Raven.
Why did you make me think of that meme, you bastard?
Who?
There was only one thing worse than there's only one thing worse than a murderer. Child. No!
Is he wrong, though?
Bitch, he might be.
I'm sexy and you know it.
I'm sexy and vagina.
No!
You heard me.
Oh, okay. I didn't know I heard you.
Raven!
Ankle!
When you're done with your stream, there's stuff I gotta tell you.
Okay.
I was clearing my throat when I went to say that, so I apologize for that sounding so dramatic.
Shit, fuck, I'll turn off the stream right now.
It's not that deep. It's just RP lore, that's all. Ain't that deep.
I don't believe you now. I'll end the stream, I'll come back.
Don't let your stream keep having fun.
I'm gonna end it when I get to summer.
How many days is that away?
1.5.
Okay, then. Answers my question right quick.
What?
How many more days is that? 1.5. Well, okay. Just keep going.
Nah, I'm tired.
No, you're not.
You're... drugs.
Actually, you drove home and decided to stream? Props, man.
I drove fucking 8 hours, then decided I wanted to stream.
Yeah, fucking props. Good on you, mate. I haven't
Doesn't tell you how much I love this fucking game.
Props to you, because I couldn't even do that for Symphonia or Majora's Mask. You'd be proud of Sarah.
No.
I showed her Ocarina of Time, and I let her play the beginning of the game, and she gave me back the controls. I'm like, what's wrong, honey? You lost? She's like, I just have no interest.
Oh my god, it's such a shit game. what is that term?
Nostalgia?
No. The other fucking term. Hot. Unpopular opinion. Ocarina of Time sucks.
It's not really unpopular because of Aaron Hansen.
Good, because it sucks.
one thing that he said that fucking will always make me die. Oh no. I'm talking bad about Ocarina of Time on the internet. I'm gonna get crucified!
I forgot that was something that man has said.
He said the N-word also many times, but denies it.
When?
There's a whole compilation I can find real quick for you.
Yeah, do it. I don't believe you.
Let me finish this arm. That's a weird-ass sentence to say. Let me finish this arm.
No, fuck the arm. Find this.
I don't want to do that at all.
Well, then you're lying.
No, I mean, I'll look for it. I just don't want to fuck the arm.
Shut the fuck up. Literally, shut the fuck up.
Eren Jaeger. Hey, SpongeBob. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how you doing?
It's about drive. It's about power.
We kill birds. We devour.
What? Oh my Washingtonero.
Noni?
Noni don't fuck.
No. I like, because there's really good AI voices of SpongeBob and Mordecai. There's a music video of Golden Hour with SpongeBob and Mordecai, and it ends up just being another Mordecai and Twilight Sparkle video. I don't know why, like, those just fucking killed me. Why do you hate me?
I don't.
Why aren't you talking? Look at them with their big ol' eyes. That one don't have eyes. One, two, three, I have to pee, and it's coming my knees.
Well, this isn't him saying it directly, but here's proof that he has said it. Because that's him talking to his, I don't know if they're married or still engaged at this point. Are they engaged or married?
That says Susie says it.
Yes, but she's saying it as she was there, and if you watch the video. Do not watch it while you're on stream!
I wasn't going to. I know better.
Better?
I said better, dumbass.
I heard better.
I know. I was there.
It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour, put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours.
Meh.
That's a little baby hand!
Your little baby hand.
Damn it, Luna.
That's what happens when you deprive a man of socks.
Lag effect can get you mad at everything. Who the fuck puts grass in the yard?
Who the fuck grassed my yard? Who pancaked all these lasagnas?
Pretty sure you did, Ham.
I'm pretty sure you're a liar.
I don't lie, I just
in the
back seat of a club on a Tuesday night.
That doesn't shock me, honestly.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, how you doing? Quit. I'm getting a copyright strike.
What theme did I just hum?
Harry Potter.
Okay, thank you. I legit had no idea. I drew a blank after I did it. I'm like, wait a minute. What did I just do?
Look at
Why
this,
is he yelling at me?
Look at this turtle with the freaking handkerchief.
Can you get it?
No, I wish.
Want that. I would name him Moshi.
Same. But no, they're just here to let you know where if the spots are good for fishing today. There's a turtle, a giant raccoon, an owl, a lizard, and a chihuahua.
The owl's name is Hoodle, and you won't change my mind.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's a fish paste.
I gotta fish freaking 500 times to get the best rod in the game.
Sounds like Pokemon.
What kind of Pokemon are you? Do you do 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 put in your butt? I don't think I stuttered.
Can we stop pretending Gardevoir is the hardest Pokemon when Gothitelle's evolutionary chain exists?
Gothitelle's alright. That's a big bitch.
That's a huge bitch. I just went into like three different song transitions there. I apologize, I'll never do it again.
It's a whole lot of idling. Good luck. I messaged Corpy saying about 4 hours of Story of Seasons stream tonight. It's a whole lot of idling. Good luck.
Why must the luck be needed to be good?
Fucking bad luck, then. I hope you wake up on a Tuesday morning and realize you don't have a boner. Yeah. Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. Holy shit, that's a big bitch.
Remember when Mr. Krabs gave the promotion to Squidward?
Remember when I cared about SpongeBob? No. Quit bringing up dead shit.
SpongeBob ain't dead, the fuck?
I know, but they had a spinoff show for Patrick.
Did they?
Yeah, 2 years ago.
Guess it didn't last very long, did it?
No, it's still running.
No.
Yesterday was its 2-year anniversary.
Why am I just now hearing about this?
I don't know.
As a SpongeBob fanatic, I would need to know this.
Yeah, go look. Well, you got a moment. Look up, the opening. It's fucking cringe.
I'll do that after I'm done coloring Luna.
Just look it up real quick. It's not gonna take you any goddamn time.
It will, though. Plus, if I leave this thing and it's not backed up and or saved, the app can take me back to its last backup date, which was when I was still coloring your fucking clothes, and I don't feel like doing all this again.
Oh my god. Then just save
god,
it.
God, my mom!
Stop.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Take me from this man. Give him all the friends I know. Mason. What about him?
I just love that dude, Mason. Oh, by the way, fuck you from Ethan.
Yeah, I know, he told me.
He told me to tell you as if, like, I was, like, right next to you or something.
Yeah, he's like, I know we haven't, we don't talk much anymore, but, fuck you. I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, his boss found a video of him just dancing with his shirt off to Jesse's girl.
Yeah. It's on my YouTube.
How do you manage to find that?
I just go on YouTube and type in Ethan Does a Dance. I uploaded it 4 years ago.
I'm pretty sure there's a lot of Ethans out there that do dances. That was 4 years ago?
No, it was longer than that. That's just when it was uploaded.
Oh yeah, I remember. You fucking uploaded that and then when he got knocked out by the ball.
No, not that one. I can't find that. Hey, you can't just look that up. So, I don't know.
Did you tag him in it on Facebook?
No. He probably sent it to his boss and forgot about it and blamed me.
It felt so weird hearing his voice.
Why?
I don't know. I haven't heard it for like 4 years.
I heard it like it was yesterday.
What?
When I heard it, it was like the last time I heard it was yesterday. That's what it felt like.
I like hearing Seth's voice again. No, thank you.
AJ saw him walking around town the other day.
The fuck?
Yeah. He was walking around to Philly.
He's back in Ohio?
Apparently. Yeah, you told me. He was, like, a couple months ago.
I don't know what the hell you mean.
I thought it was you. Maybe.
No. Last I talked to Seth, he was in Cali.
Is that why you're going to Cali to try to one-up him?
100%.
It's not even for the girl. It's just to get back at Seth.
For what exactly?
Being Seth.
Oh, okay. Goddamn.
Existing. Hi, Molly. I don't like your new name.
Fuck, what's her old name then?
Muffy.
No, we're fine with Molly.
What?
No, we're fine with Molly.
I know we're fine with Molly, but her original name was Muffy.
We're fine with Molly. Thanks, we're good.
You know what? You see why they had to change it for the new game.
Yeah, we don't need anyone named Muffin.
Muffy.
That's even worse.
It is. It's fucking hilarious.
Who pops out a baby? Call him Muffy. I'm tired.
Same person who named their one child Buffy.
Oh, the Vampire Slayer? I love that bitch.
No, you don't.
I like, you're gonna let me tell you what you like or not.
Let's say, I was about to go on a whole little tangent and be like, how do you know what I like? But I just didn't have the energy.
How do you know how many Susans are in my Sarandon?
Six.
You get back here. You kids get back here. I know it was you.
Okay, all that's left is... Dick.
For Muffy to get the fuck up out of the building. Well, that's a pretty deep well. Fuck yeah, she's out. Here, take this shiny rock.
The shepherd's a mess, I guess. Aye, fucky, ducky, wucky, sucky, mucky,
you
ducky,
gonna
wuck.
Suck your own dick?
Meg, pardon?
Did I stutter?
I beg thine pardon with a vagina
did
in the butt.
Did I stutter, bitch?
I wish you did.
I wish you did. Bam, bam, dun, 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 dun. Wow, Gordy's an asshole.
Oh, shinden on me.
Shiver me timbers, mommy.
Shiver my butthole.
No.
How dark of a blue? It's been forever.
Same as Sonic's.
Sonic defines Sonic the Hedgehog.
Two trailer park girls go around the outside, around the inside, out the outside.
What the fuck?
Did I stutter?
Kinda wish you did.
I kinda wish I didn't. The chickens are the easiest things to get to like you. All you have to do is just pick them up and they immediately like, oh, hey, we're fucking doing shit. Bet.
Are we friends now? Bet.
We friends now? Cool, we gooch.
Oh, never.
I already fucking said it, bitch. Where's today? The 10th?
What do you want it to be, the 10th?
No, on the game.
Oh.
I wonder how old everyone thinks I am. Bet they'd be surprised. What does that mean? Girl, what does that mean? Oh, yeah, it's not easy looking this good.
Tax time. How much?
Chance time.
Yes. $600? Jail.
Rip. Alright. Time to go to sleep.
Oh, goodbye, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the stream as much as he did.
Nope. Things are happening. Come on over.
Things are happening. I guess we're still staying on. Yay, we love it when things happen.
Oh. Hey, back off, Jack. It's mine. Nuh-uh. You said you didn't need it, Ace.
Sheesh, these two have been at it for a while now. I don't know what to do. We gotta stop them somehow.
Yeah, well, I was the one who found it. Finders keepers. Yeah, but you said you didn't need it, so you gave it to me. Only because I didn't know I found a blue feather. Alright, you two, enough!
I forgot what I gave the fat one's voice. If you give a blue feather to someone you love, something wonderful is supposed to happen.
Yeah, you marry them.
But it won't ever happen if you two keep it for yourselves. I'm gonna give it to Ramona.
Ramona's like, I don't want to marry you.
Hey! I'll put it in the box in the front of her house so she doesn't lose it. I fucking will lose it immediately. Don't do it. I don't want your proposal. Okie dokie, all set. Do you get to be with the person you love all the time? No. You don't, that's so sad.
I felt that no in my heart.
Same. No, while we're at it, fucked up.
What the fuck? I mean, I agree, fuck dots, but why were you saying fuck dots?
Goddamn.
Corpy, clip this, fuck dots!
Corpy, don't! It's Corpy, better.
Don't listen to Raven!
Corpy, don't. I'll give you 9 cents. You'll still
Corpy,
be poor.
I'll give you 11 cents!
I'll give you 11 in a nickel.
That's 16 cents, you idiot.
Yeah, but Corpy doesn't know that. Corpy's poor.
Wow, Corpy, I'll make you rich.
I'll give you a dollar to not.
Oh shit, I can't beat a dollar.
I'll give you two you shiny hay dollars.
You got a Venmo Corpy a dollar for no reason. Corpy's gonna be confused.
Just message Corpy, so hey, like, so what's your PayPal?
Here's a dollar.
Here's a dollar. If Corpy doesn't message me sometime in the next couple days saying, hey, so where's my dollar? Then I know Corby did not watch all of the stream.
Fucking Bailey sent me a TikTok that I feel attacked by.
Good.
And I told him I'm not doing that. And then Luna, 3 hours later, sent me the exact same one. And it was a thing saying, send this TikTok to the person you know who doesn't watch your TikTok. Then, when they actually watch this TikTok, they have to send you a titty pic. I don't make the rules. I'm like, why does everyone want to see my titty?
You show them to anyone any other time anyway.
No, these are taken now.
That means nothing in a court of law.
It actually does.
All right, journal. Write in journal. Save data. All right. So my stream's ending with talking about your titties.
Oh, hell yeah. Titty cock.
Yeah, that's how we're ending this. All right, bye.